You know, I told you you're going to be the star of the show. Now, Darwin, you did such a great job up here tonight. I've got a small gift here for you, a small token of my appreciation. I hope you accept this $100 bill.
No, you keep that. I don't need it.
You mean you don't want the $100? You don't want the $100? No, Lawyer Hauser pays me a lot of money. And I don't do shit for it either. I sure hope that doesn't get back to your boss. Yeah, screw him. Well, I guess I'll just keep the $100 if you don't want it. Then after the show, if I could, I'd love to buy a drink if I could.
No, thanks. I don't drink. I'll buy you a drink.
Oh, well, thank you very much. That's very kind of you.
In fact, I think I'll buy the whole damn place a drink.
We got a lot of thirsty people waiting for you to get off the stage there, Darwin. Now, is there anything else you'd like to say here tonight before you return to your seat? I was going to say your seat, but I guess the bar.
Yeah, I can't wait to get home tonight and tear Kathy's panties off.
Really?
Yeah, they're killing me.
Thank you.